Today I'm going to show you my first tutorial in the game. Before we start, let me show you how to minimize the chat window. This is the chat window. You can type on the box here to chat. As I can't read Chinese, so I've decided to minimize it, so that my screen won't be too crowded. If you hit on the M key, it will bring out the map. If you want to go to a specific place, you can just click on it and your avatar will auto-path there. If you have friends, you can see them on the map. It is easier for you to go to their location by clicking on the map. Let's begin the first combat tutorial. On the left of your screen, click on this green wording. Your avatar will auto-path to your first master. When you reach your master, just click on here. Just keep clicking on all scroll lines. And you will receive some bun here. This is one of the food for you to maintain your energy level. Follow the yellow arrow and click on the book. And here you can see you have achieved the basic palm skill. Just follow the yellow arrow and keep clicking. As long as you see this yellow arrow on top of his head, just keep clicking on him. Keep clicking on all the scroll lines that you see on the message. Follow the yellow arrow and click on this package. Follow the yellow arrow and click on the book. Click here to learn the skill. Click, 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 click. Keep clicking until you see this scroll on his head, and then you can move on to your next task. Click on the screen over here again. Next, you will come to meet this man here. Just repeat the same step. Keep clicking on all the scroll messages again. It will lead you back to your first master. Click on him again. Keep clicking on all the scroll messages again. If you would like to check on your inventory, you can click on this button here. Once you are done clicking on him, you can click on this green word again to move to the next task. And you will reach the combat training hall. Click on the media senior and keep on clicking on the messages until you are done and you will see this scroll change to white color. Next, click on this green word and start your first training. The first training is to learn how to block an attack. You will have to click on the right mouse button to block. Click here when you are ready. Once you are successful, he will give you another book to learn. You will gain another new combat skill. Add on the skill to this blank slot here. To activate it, you just need to click on the hotkeys. For example, the new skill is number 2, so you just need to hit on 2 to activate it. Once you are done testing, go back to him and challenge him with your new skill. Fight with the second guy here. Once you are successful, he will give you another new skill. Add the new skill to slot number 3. Hit 3 to test on the new skill. And then go back to fight with him again. Once you are done, go back to the middle NPC to acquire another new skill. Put this skill into the 4th slot. Now challenge the 3rd NPC again. Use the 4th skill to fight with him. When successful, go back to the middle NPC. Keep clicking when you have completed your first training. Click on the screen where to exit from the training room and go to your next task.